Welcome to the lecture introduction to MATLAB. In this lecture, a basic introduction of MATLAB and the software will be given. Before starting our lecture, please subscribe our channel and click on bell icon to get notifications about our new lectures. MATLAB actually stands for Matrix Laboratory. It was built in 70s for the manipulation of matrices. MATLAB is a scripting language where backend programming is done in other languages like C, C++, and Java. MATLAB is a big programming environment which is used for the simulation and other research in engineering, computer science, image processing, and other fields. As the MATLAB was built for matrices, so it is a very good tool for the manipulation of matrices. MATLAB has excellent visualization capabilities where the output can be seen in multiple dimensions as well. MATLAB has a lot of built-in functions which can be used to write a code in a very simple way. MATLAB is very easy to learn and very simple to use. Coming to the MATLAB interface, the MATLAB interface can be divided into 5 major parts. The leftmost part, which is shown as current directory, all the files in the code are accessed through this directory. The next part is command window where single line commands can be run and the output can be seen in it. Lengthy codes can be written in editor and saved to be used later on. All the variables which are being used in command window and editor are being shown in workspace with their properties. And all the commands which are used recently are listed in command history panel. MATLAB editor is used to write scripts which consist of multiple commands. These scripts can be saved and run at any time. The variables which are used in editor can be seen in the workspace panel. MATLAB functions are used in the same way as they are used in other programming languages. MATLAB functions can be written in MATLAB editor and these functions can be accessed from command window or any other script. MATLAB functions can have single or multiple inputs and outputs. The variables which are used in MATLAB functions are not saved in workspace. One thing to care about MATLAB functions is the name of file and MATLAB function must be same. So this was the basic introduction of MATLAB and its interface. If you want to learn about the basic commands of MATLAB, kindly watch our next lectures. Thank you.